you want to start laying the tracks as you would as a regular quick weave. And once you start to get close to your ear, you want to just curve those tracks up once you get to the close to your part right in the front. So you want to curve those tracks just because, so when you get to the next clip, which is going to be me showing you the horseshoe at the top of your head, where you start to flip over your parts, it won't be as noticeable as it would be if you was just laying those parts straight across and not curving the tracks at the end. And one more thing, I just want to come in and let you guys know that this is not a detailed video, because it was my first time doing it, so I was just working as I go, and I was just doing what I felt that I needed to do for my head, because, or what works for me, because everybody is different. So I'm just doing what works for me, and it may or may not work for you. Like I said, I was just experimenting for the first time with me doing the IV's flip over method. So if it worked for you guys, just let me know. We'll just then have to bring this side forward a little bit, but you know, just swoop this side over my little edges that I have. I left my edges out. That's all I have out is my edges. All the way around in the front. I don't have any hair out in the back, but I could throw up in a ponytail if I want. But yeah, so I think I got it. I didn't do my best, but I did pretty good for me doing it only for my first time. So you guys, just leave your comments, concerns, or